Well, here's the Constantinople Bounce Ride cymbal. This is the brand new cymbal, and actually, it comes from this classic cymbal that I got from the late great drummer Mel Lewis. He gave me this cymbal back in 1978. And so I played this cymbal for what? It's over 30 years. And then the cymbal got a crack in it and I knew I was in trouble. So I came out here to Zildjian and Paul Francis, who really can hear wet paint drying. This guy can hear anything. Between the two of us, we came up with the Constantinople Bounce Ride cymbal. So I know a lot of you on the internet have asked what the cymbal sounds like with rivets. So we're going to start with the cymbal with the addition of rivets. First, I'll play the old cymbal. This is the cymbal that Mel Lewis gave me over 30 years ago. You can hear that low drone. That's the beauty of this cymbal, that nice trashy sound. Okay, now here is the Constantinople Bounce Ride cymbal. This is a copy of this cymbal. And you can also hear that this cymbal has that same kind of trashy, low drone beauty. It's a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful sound. Okay, now that's the cymbal with wooden tip sticks. I'll play both cymbals with plastic tips. Now I usually use plastic tip myself, but most people like the sound of wood. I like the sound of plastic, except I like the sound of both, but I usually play with plastic tips. So here we start. We're gonna start with the old cymbal again. Cymbals also have a nice bell sound. I'll give you a bit of that. Now we'll try the cymbal without rivets. For those of you who do not like rivets or prefer a cymbal that is just, shall we say, straight life.